Camera action. Good day, and you are watching my channel here at YouTube, and this is your host Kenjie Colac2. Yeah, I actually left this channel for 1 month and I wasn't able to make a video. It is because I got so busy at school. I have class from Monday to Friday from 7 a.m. until 7 in the evening. So I just have to get busy. When I get home, I have to do my homework. So I don't have much time anymore to do videos. Unlike to my very first channel, I really have videos. I even have music videos. For weekends, yeah, I even go to school. I am required because I joined the CWTS. If you don't know what is CWTS, CWTS is the Civil Work Training Service. It is under the NSGP. I joined that one, not ROTC, because I found it much fun than being under the sun marching. And also, it is very nice to be with the community people, meeting different people, socialize with them, and learn so many things outside the school. And what's new to me? Well, just also busy of processing my visa, and then I'm renewing my passport because I might go back to Saipan early this year. The reason is, I'm not gonna tell for now. There is one thing that I cannot miss every night. That is actually watching my favorite show, the Pinoy Dream Academy. I actually wished to audition there before when they had the audition here in Dumaguete. But maybe it's not for me because I had a field trip that day. I actually had so many friends telling me, don't go to the field trip, audition, audition. But I actually have a fear of auditioning. It is because, well, I don't know if they will like me. And I am sure that I'm not that good in singing. Yeah, if you guys saw my first channel, I had so much music videos. But since my channel was deleted, I have to start all over again. Yeah, I still have the copy of videos at iMeme, I guess. Yeah, at iMeme, I still have the copy of videos. Music videos, modeling, and everything. Silly stuff. And of course, I am going to continue what I had started in this channel. Feature a music and feature a video, which is consisting of pictures of some people I know and some friends. And then this time, I have music to feature. It is from the high school musical titled We're All in This Together. And then it is actually the favorite song of my little friend Jeremy. So here it is with her pictures. I hope you guys will like it. Watch this.